Alright, so as you can see, my friends are inside of their SCP base right now. And today, we're going to be pranking them as SCP-173. As you can see at the top of the screen, I changed your name to SCP-173. Now, we have one very freaking important thing to do, okay? So, inside of their base, let me just show you guys without them seeing me. Inside of their base, okay, in the basement down below, they have a couple of SCP containment cells, including SCP-173. So, they actually already have SCP-173 contained in the basement below their house, okay? So, what I'm gonna do right now, I have to break inside of the base. I think I'm gonna go through the floor, because, you know, why not? I'm gonna replace the original SCP-173. I'm gonna transform into another SCP-173 and then take his place and prank the absolute freak out of them. So I guess we have to do that right now without them seeing me. I have to find a way down, and by finding a way down, I mean just slam through the freaking floor, because I have creative, you know? So let's try and find... Oh, it's not here. I think it's a little bit over there. We have to find the SCP-173 containment cells, and if my calculation is correct, it should be right the frick over here. Hey, what's up, buddy? Hey, one sec. Hey, what's up, buddy? Oh, there's a camera. Let's just destroy that in case they see me. Are they still up there? Yeah, they're still up there. So what we have to do right now is hide this dude somewhere. I think I'm gonna hide him in a wall. Why is this not... Oh my god, this triggers me so hard. Look at that! What is this? Okay, whatever. Let's just make a hole in the wall, okay? We're gonna grab a lead. Let's go. Let's get a lead. We gotta block all of this up so he can't escape anywhere, you know, in case this goes south, in case this goes bad. At least the original SCP-173 would not have escaped. Let's take him in here. Let's go. Let's get a little fence. Just like this. Let's tether him on there. And you stay here like the good boy that you are. Alright, so now we only have one freaking thing to do. Wait, hold on. Let me check if they're still upstairs. Okay, we're good. We're good. So, we only have one more thing to do, okay? We're going to transform into SCP-173 by going here, then here, then go down, SCP. Oh my god, there's so many freaking SCPs. Guys, if you see any SCP that I should prank as, let me know in the comment section down below, and I will. Where is it? Hello, hello, hello. It's probably like SCP killer or something. Yes, here we go. We changed into an actual freaking SCP-173, and we're going to prank the absolute freak out of them. Now, what we have to do next, okay? We have to wait until they get downstairs, and as soon as they do, we're going to try to act like an actual SCP-173, so that means we can only move when they're not looking at us. But we have to find a funny way to prank the absolute frick out of them and to ruin their entire mood and day. So, what we're gonna do right now, as I said, we're gonna wait until they get downstairs, and when they do, I'll be right back. Oh, okay. So, they're coming down right now. I think the first thing we have to do is we have to find a way out of this cage without them suspecting a thing, okay? I have to act like the real SCP-173, so let's see what their plan is right now.
Time for your bath.
What? Do you wanna give me a bath? Okay, so I guess we have a way out way easier than we you know, initially thought. Are they actually gonna bring me out of there? Oh my god.
Keep your eyes on it.
Okay, so at least they know that they have to keep their eyes on me right now. Okay, so I don't think they realize they can't lead me because I'm not the actual freaking SCP, but oh well.
Don't worry, I got my eyes on it. It's not gonna... Whoa, watch your back.
They wanna bring me in this room, I guess, to give me a bath. I'm really wondering how they're gonna give me a bath, seeing as I'm a giant freaking statue. Okay, you know what? Let's just not attack them for now. We're gonna not attack them for now. We're gonna act like a very good normal little SCP. Where am I supposed to go, guys? Oh, that door? Sure.
Wait, push it. Okay, well, never mind.
This is perfect. They really believe I'm a normal SCP-173. I mean, why shouldn't they? I just snuck into their base without them freaking knowing. So what do they want to do right now? I think the lore around SCP-173 is like that the D-class has to go into his cell and clean him, I guess. And they have 4 D-class personnel right over there. So I think what they're going to do is they're going to bring the SCP D-class over there. Yep, just as I thought. They're gonna bring the D-class over here and then they're gonna let him clean me or something. But as soon as they're gone, I'm gonna absolutely freaking kill the D-class. And when they come back, every single D-class would have been disappeared and they will have no idea what was going on.
There, you stand there? Yeah? See, now the D-class has the lead. Good. So now he can maybe catch hold of him.
Okay, so while they're looking away, let's just kill this guy. Okay. Okay, so they didn't see me kill that dude. So when they look over here, they'll be so freaking confused.
No, he's not.
Are you sure?
What's wrong? Is there something wrong over there? What if I break one single block of glass and nothing else? They'll see a broken glass and a freaking SCP missing. Oh, the lead. Let me pick up the lead. No evidence. Okay. They're bringing another one in. They don't even realize that the first one's gone.
Wait, where's the window?
Wait, where's the other D-class?
They're realizing.
Oh, did he die?
Okay.
I think he might be trying to break the glass to escape, and the SCP killed him.
Yep, that's exactly what happened. I mean, I'm totally not your friend pranking the absolute freak out of you. Yo, as soon as they turn around, I'm gonna kill this D-class too. Oh, they turn around. No, Coffee! Stop going away. Okay. Oh my god, they just keep disappearing. They have no idea.
Wait, where's the other one?
Are they just not looking at him?
Yes, that's exactly what's happening, Razius.
You have to watch it while I grab the other one. There's only one last.
Okay, I'm watching him.
Yeah. Oh, no, he's watching me now. Now I can't do anything because they're looking at me.
Join two in here first so that they could both watch him.
Okay, okay. I really hope they go away now. I really hope they're not going to stand in front of that window over there and look at me.
Okay, now I got to give him their stuff. So you go up the ladder. I'll keep watch of him.
Oh, wait. Oh, they're coming above us. Okay, so there's a little hatch over here. I think they're going to drop down the cleaning supplies or something. But the problem is they can see me right now. So I'm not going to move at all until they're absolutely gone outside of this room, okay?
Here you go. Have fun. There's that one.
I'm picking it up. I really hope they don't realize I'm picking it up. Oh my God. They're giving so many cleaning supplies. But everything is in my freaking inventory, dude. Now what? Are you guys going away? Please tell me you guys are going away.
Now I do some more important SCP things. But don't worry. We got cameras in there so we can watch what's going on.
Oh, they have cameras. Uh-oh. You know what? I'm not even going to destroy the cameras.
173, behave. Stupid SCPs.
I'm going to behave. Don't worry about it. You just leave this room and I will behave.
Because, you know, we can always come back and either shoot you or slice you up.
Shoot me? I'm a freaking gigantic statue made out of solid stone. What do you mean shoot me? Yeah, good luck. So they're going away right now. This is perfect. Okay, they're gone. They're gone. I'm going to kill every single one of them again and wait until they freaking realize. Okay, you know what? I'm not even going to let them realize. I'm just going to escape entirely out of containment because what? A single piece of glass is not going to freaking contain this SCP. And guess what? I think they're going to look through the little freaking cameras over there and they're going to realize that I'm gone. So let's wait until they actually realize that I'm gone when they look at the cameras.
So what do you want to do? We've had cake.
Okay, I think they want to go do something. They think that they're gonna have such a nice day playing Minecraft. They have no idea that SCP-173 just freaking escaped.
I'm sure everything's fine.
You never know. Those D-class are
stupid.
Fine,
I'll have a look.
He's looking.
Wait, let me. Kings? I don't see SCP-173. Wait, oh my God, wait, I do. He's down there. Wait, the glass is broken as well.
When they're about to come down, I'm going to absolutely freaking escape through this door. I'm going to wait on the other side of that door and attack them because their backs will be turned to me, okay?
Wait, what's my lead?
They're coming here right now. So I'm going to stand in this room over here and they're going to come downstairs and look through that window and that will mean their back is turned to me and then I'm going to absolutely freaking kill them.
Wait, where'd you go?
Yes, yes, yes. Let's go.
It was right
here. How's the door broken?
Let's go.
Right behind me. Oh my God.
Oh, wow.
Look at it. Brassius and Skinkfire were slain by SCP-173. Oh my God, this works so perfectly. Okay, now that I'm absolutely free, I can move whenever I want because they're not looking at me right now. I'm gonna stand right outside of this door. And as soon as they open the door, they're gonna be so freaking terrified because they will not expect SCP-173 standing here.
SCP-proof armor here.
Right, so I think they're preparing to try and catch me again. I think they're gearing up. They're getting some good gear. They're getting weapons. But they have no idea that I'm freaking waiting for them right over here. So as soon as they come here, they're gonna see me. Okay, let's wait until they get there. It's taking a while, guys. Jeez. Imagine what an actual SCP-173 could have done if he was roaming around the freaking containment all by himself.
I'll run up to it with my armor on, and I'll just use the lead, and I'll just put it back in its cell.
Okay, yeah, good luck, buddy. Oh, they're gonna go right there. Oh, you're gonna be so scared. Okay, they're coming, they're coming.
What? It's right there.
Oh, wait. If you just look at it, I'll get the lead.
Okay.
Oh, I think the door's in the way. I can't use the lead.
Okay, what if I would do something that SCP-173 never does? I'm actually gonna move right now. I'm just gonna dart back to the other side of the freaking containment.
Wait, why is it zooming? I'm looking at it. Wait, is the game lagging?
They're so confused. They have no idea what's going on. I just moved with them looking at me. I'm gonna turn around very slowly.
Hang on, let me hit on the head and see what happens.
Yo, you wanna hit me on the head? Let me hit you.
Yep,
this SCP-173 just turned very dangerous. I can move whenever you're looking at me, buddy.
Do I have to look at it dead in the eye or something?
Yeah, oh my God, they still have no freaking idea that something's wrong. Look at them. Why is he wearing a cone on his head? Okay, that's the first time I'm seeing this, and I'm kind of weirded out by this, but you know what? I don't care. Okay, what is their plan gonna be? How are they going to fix this?
Okay, you keep your eyes on it. I'll turn my back and get the door open. Yeah, okay, I'm keeping the door open.
It moved a little.
Okay. Did the door break? Only one door's here.
He's so scared.
I'm trying to keep the door open.
Okay, what do they want to do? They actually want to try and get me downstairs. Come on, guys. You know that's not going to happen. Is he hit? What are you pushing me for, buddy?
Wait, what?
Let me get you as well.
Whoa.
Okay, you know what I'm going to do right now? I'm going to wait down here in the containment cell. Uh-oh. I'm going to release every single SCP that's in here.
Okay. Oh, wait, really? Okay.
Every single one, I'm going to open the door and let them escape.
It's breaking the SCPs out. Rezzy's grabbing them.
Oh my god, look at him! Look at him go!
Oh no!
Oh wait, it was myself, I found myself!
Oh my god!
Kingsfire was slain by SCP-087! Oh my god, yo! Yo, calm down, buddy, you just got him, calm down! Wait, where'd Razzius go?
I found my old stuff, but I don't know why it's down here!
Why is Razzius over there?
How many times have we died down here? Oh, wait, okay, you're back.
Let's pretend I'm a normal SCP-173 again, you know, he's looking at me right in the eye, just as he was thinking.
I'm gonna pick up the stuff. Wait, Kings,
where's 087 still down there? Because it killed me.
Oh my god, he's so scared. He has no freaking clue what to do right now. I thought these guys were supposed to be some kind of SCP professionals, but they're so bad at this.
What's that? 087's after you, man. 087's after you.
Look at them.
Why do you need them in here?
I don't even have to prank them anymore. They will just get killed by the freaking SCP-087. Oh my gosh. Okay, you know what? They probably think that I will be stuck in here forever unless they open the door. But guess what? I'm gonna break through the freaking roof over here, okay? I'm gonna absolutely break out the roof. And what I'm gonna do right then, I'm gonna go stand over here. I'm gonna open the door because look at this. They actually have a password protect the door, guys. But I know the password. It's 1111. Look at this. I know the freaking password. Oh, wait. They don't even realize. Guys, could you imagine anyone using the password 1111 for their freaking maximum security SCP base? How stupid are these guys? Let me know in the comment section down below how stupid they are. Yo, they don't even realize that I'm right here. As soon as he opens this door, I'm gonna freaking kill him. Wait, where is he? Okay, you know what? I'm gonna break this door open and stand on top of the stair and wait for them to see me.
Why was you saying, buddy?
Why kills me again?
Oh, they made SCP-096 mad and the door is now open. Uh-oh. A lot of stuff is about to happen. They're about to be absolutely freaking ruined.
I'll open the door for you. I'm coming outside. I'm coming.
Yo, let me help you over here, buddy. Yo, let me help you.
Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh. This is going so bad. Okay, you know what I really want them to do? I really want them to kind of block off that entrance over there at the top to keep everything contained down here. I really want them to think that everything is under control. And as soon as they think that, I'm going to break everything open and everything will go wrong. Okay, are they going to block this off or not?
Now we are both coming.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. Did Razzius also put a cone on his head?
173. Okay.
What now?
If we both look at it. Wait, how are we... You know what? Let's trap it in here. Let's trap it in here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
They want to trap me in there? Okay. Let's pretend I'm going to... No, I'm not supposed to move. I'm not supposed
to move. Leads don't work. Just lead it in there. Like, look away for a second and look back.
Okay.
Look at the tasty cone.
Oh, yeah. He's slides.
So they're going to look away for a second. And when they do, I'm going to freaking fly towards them and attack them.
Yep. I'm looking away.
Okay. And is he... Okay. He has at the door. And...
Oh, he's in.
Okay.
What are you guys thinking, huh? You guys thought you could get rid of me? No, that's not gonna happen at all, buddies. Okay, let's retreat back downstairs. And I really hope they're gonna break the freaking door. I mean, not break. They're gonna block the door. Come on, block the door, stupid. You can literally fix every single problem you have right now. Oh, my God.
Oh, I kind of used a tranquilizer on him.
Is this dude really trying to shoot me?
Wait, I'll use it on 096.
Is he really trying to shoot
me? Oh, Razzius is moving.
Is he really trying to shoot me? I'm a freaking stone statue, buddy. Hey, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna block them inside. I'm gonna pack them in there with all the freaking SCPs.
No, he trapped us!
What?
Yeah, try and break it, buddy. Nope.
No. Okay.
Nope. They're gonna find more and more and more blocks. I really want to see them try to break this freaking open, okay?
This makes no sense.
Is that a leg or something?
Oh, goodness.
What are you gonna do now, buddy? How are you gonna solve this problem, huh? But guess what? I'm gonna break through the floor and I'll be right with them again. Let's go. Hey, I'm back, buddy.
I'm sorry.
Yo, let's pretend to help them. I'm gonna pretend to actually help them.
No! Wait, what the? 173 killed him?
I killed SCP-087 for them. See, I'm not a friendly SCP-173.
Wait, why would he kill 087? Yeah, okay, I'm going up too. Keep your eye on him as you go up.
Okay, they're gonna go up. They think I can't climb ladders, huh?
Stay up here. Do you have a phone on you? Maybe we could call a SWAT team.
Yo, what if I just go up there? They think that I can't freaking go up ladders, but guess what?
Yeah, I don't see it. Where'd it go?
What's up, buddies?
Wait, why is he up here?
No! He went down! Yo, I'm gonna block this off and now he has nowhere to go. Oh my god, except for downstairs, of course. Let's go. Hello, I forgot there's a freaking hole here. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's not do anything just for a second. Let's make them think they have even a shred of hope of getting out of this messy situation alive, okay?
Right, okay, wait. Don't look at 096.
They're not looking at me. They're not looking at me. Big mistake.
Push him.
Oh, what's 073's on the door? Is that the D-class door?
Yeah, of course. You weren't looking at me, buddy. Of course I'm here. What do you mean?
Did you have any I got an idea. Okay. Wait. Okay. He's blocked in there.
Wow. So what I wanted them to do about 20 freaking minutes ago, okay? They finally finally blocked me in. And they think this is, look at them. They're not even looking at me. Yo, they think they're freaking safe. Look at them. This is so perfect. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go all the way upstairs. And this is what I'm going to do last, okay? I'm going to destroy their bed. So the next time I kill them, okay, they will spawn in the absolute wilderness of Minecraft. They're going to spawn on the other side of the freaking world. And they have to walk all the way back. So what I'm gonna do.
I don't know what happened.
Your glass smash. 173's gone.
Oh, wait. Uh-oh. He just realized I'm gone.
I looked at 196 again.
Hey, what's up, buddy? I'm gonna kill both of them right now, and then we'll have to walk back to the other side of the freaking Minecraft world because they will spawn entirely somewhere else. Come here, buddy. Come here. That was it for prank today, guys. I totally ruined their entire freaking SCP experience for today. If you liked the video, make sure to like, subscribe. Let me know in the comment section down below what prank I should do next. And who knows, maybe I'll do your prank next. See you guys later. Hopefully in the next video. Oh my gosh, they have to walk all the way back. It's kind of sad, but it is very funny. See you later.